Are you finally ready to act to save yourselves?
We are. What is the meaning of this? You traitor! You did this!
No, it's not my doing, nor is it my fight. You've invited your own demise.
The Born. What an unexpected pleasure. Fitting that you should be here and bear witness. And you. I knew the humans would be complacent. But I never anticipated how impotent you three would be. You should have been masters of this world. Kings. Emperors, gods. Instead, you are already so like statues to a fallen race. The step I take is more merciful than triumphant.
Thousands of years of hunting. It ends here. At an amusement park.
It sounded like gunfire. Those are my Navy SEALs. Hey, guy! They've been turned.
Quinlan! two things about your great plan that didn't work out. One, you didn't die. You know, that whole myth that he dies, you die, that never really made sense to me. Although neither does how fast you appear to be healing. And, two, I don't have my son back. That was kind of a big part of the plan for me. So congrats on chopping your dad's head off. And, sorry your suicide mission didn't really work out. And, thanks for leaving me here with nothing.
Am I alive? Are you in hell with me?
Purgatory at best.
No weapons.
Over there. What happened?
You saw it. I killed the master.
You chopped his head off.
That does not qualify.
Could you have been wrong about dying after the master dies?
One only has one chance to prove such a theory. Why? What is the state of the city now?
Strigoi, roaming streets, still feeding, but rudderless. No central intelligence.
That's promising.
Yes.
You seem not to be convinced.
As do you.
I didn't expect to be pondering this issue.
Mr. Quinlan, I want to know for sure.
You're right. We must know. And there's only one place we can go for an answer.
Wanna be a baller?